across Zephaniah 3:17. And it just talks about how God sings over us. And I just thought it was amazing how somebody so mighty can sing a song and rejoice over us despite our imperfections and despite our flaws. And I thought it was just incredible that he would sing. So it got me to thinking, like, what kind of song would he sing? And would we be able to, like, would we be able to describe the words that he's using? And they're just too powerful for us to comprehend. So this song just kind of birthed out of that. So this is the song he sings.
You.